and they did the research by autopsy. The patients had been admitted to the hospital. They'd been diagnosed with some sort of mental disease, mental illness, as it was understood in that day. And all their clinical notes were kept, and upon the death, they're going to, the doctors did a thorough research autopsy to see if they could discover anything that might correlate to the mental illness.
So let me jump in, because I'm hearing you on the significance and the really historic aspect of the brain tissue, but here is this 21-year-old suspect. I don't know if he would have fully, you know, been aware of that. Do you know why? Do we know why he did this, allegedly?
No, only speculation. Only speculation. I have no idea.
How did he pull this off? Because we're talking like 60 jars of brain, correct?
That's correct.
How did he do it?
We have a remote storage area in one of the other buildings of the hospital. And apparently he just broke in, found things he liked, and stole them.
Mary Ellen Hennessy Nottage, I hope you get all of this back, and then to think there's someone out there who bought it, but then turned the guy in. But that's a whole other story. Mary Ellen, thank you very much for calling in. Come